storm has certainly gone down.
Say, where's Betty?
Well, I thought she was around here somewhere.
Carson, I thought you got everybody off.
I'm sure I had everybody accounted for, sir.
She must still be in her cabin. She might have been knocked out when we struck. Quick, get me back to that ship.
They're swimming ashore.
Come on.
So you went to your cabin, Betty. Then what happened?
I was looking for some important papers when someone struck me from behind.
Have you any idea who it was?
No. Why would anyone want to kill you?
He must have been after my section of the map. He took my handbag.
Was the map in the bag?
No, it's in a waterproof envelope pinned inside my jacket.
Oh, that was smart. Say, how do we get away from here?
Kandapur, a native village, is just across the hills. We can reach there in a few hours.
Good. Let's get started. I suggest we rest up for a couple of days and start for the Valley of Tombs day after tomorrow.
I think that's a sensible idea.
Suits me. Now, Billy.
Yes, sir?
You and Whitey see what you can round up on the way of cars and equipment.
Yes, sir. Come on, laughing boy.
Some days you don't even pay to get up.
From our master, the Scorpion. White infidels plan to enter the sacred valley the day after tomorrow. He will give you the signal to attack.
But I'm in a few. It will be reluctant to face the guns of these foreigners.
There will be no danger. I shall prepare a trap which will wipe them out before they can fire a shot.
Contact you immediately upon our return to America. Yours truly. Well, Billy, what luck?
A lot better than I expected. I found two cars and all the equipment we need. We can get started right away.
But we hadn't planned to leave until tomorrow.
Why, of course not. I don't see how we can go on such short notice.
Are you sure the equipment is adequate? And that the cars are in good order?
Well, certainly. I checked everything. It's early yet, and there's no use wasting any more time here.
I'd like to get started and get it over with. We can get there before dark, can't we?
Why, yes. I suppose we can.
Sure we can, easily.
Come on, let's go. John, cut it out, will you, Billy?
You all set, Billy?
Go ahead, Whitey. I'll be right behind you.
Okay.
Shazam!
Why were you sending that signal? Come on, talk, or
yes,
I...
Yes, please. I'll talk. The signal was to let my people know that the Malcolm expedition has entered the pass.
Are they going to attack them?
No. They have blocked the road in the canyon. They will blow up the mountainside and bury them under a landslide.
What?
White infidels are driving through the pass.
They were not expected until tomorrow. No matter. We are ready for them. Finish laying the fuse.
Was that the Scorpion to give us a signal for the attack?
So his message said, but he may not have the opportunity now. Our orders are clear. We must destroy the white men before they enter the valley. Bills are in our hands.
Let's try to push this thing out of the way.
No, it's no use. We'll have to chop it up.
Well, there are actors in the car. Well,
come on, let's get them.
That tree. Get in the car. The mountain's going to blow up.
Is
Captain Marble certainly saved our lives that time.
Yes, but who planned that trap for us?
Must have been the natives. Step on it, Whitey. We won't be safe until we're out of this pass.
The infidels have reached the Valley of the Tombs. I will again dishonor our ancient gods.
Let us ride down and attack them.
They are well armed, and we are too few. We must think of a way to arouse all the tribes against them.
If only the volcano would speak. Its eruption has always been a signal for our men to assemble.
But the volcano is sleeping.
We will wake it up by diverting the river into it as ancient warriors once did. Come.
Let's join the pieces of our map and see where he hid the lens. Why, it looked like one of the slabs inside the tomb. Good. Let's go and get the lens.
I'll not be a party to invasion of the sacred tomb. Nothing but disaster can come of it.
I think I'll stay outside and keep an eye on the cars.
That's a good idea, Billy. Whitey, get us some torches and bring us some tools.
Is blocked. Now the water will flow into the volcano craters.
This is the place, all right.
Yes, but we'll have to pry off the slab.
Well, that won't be difficult. You brought your tools?
Yes, sir.
Getting active.
Scorpio is angry because unbelievers have entered the tomb.
But the volcano is erupting.
The walls may fall down on us.
Somebody give me a hand with this, quick.
Why, yes. See? Why, it's the same as mine.
I'll take care of this.
It's an earthquake. They'll be caught in the tomb.
Wait.
Come on, let's get out of here before this joint falls apart.